Triple H. Just a note of caution that Bobby has stamina below 40. He's vulnerable to becoming injured. The lower the stamina, the more strenuous the match, the greater the risk. Okay, got it, Mr. H. Superstars are completely rested. Who are completely rested will recover 12 stamina points in a week. Those who cut a promo will recover 6 and can't become injured that week. Thanks for the rematch. What do I get? And you're new champion once again. Good to have the title back in my hands. Thanks again for the rematch, Bosh. I appreciate it. Moderate increase to Lashley's morale. Interesting. Got it. Good. What's the rules today? Have at least one Extreme Rules match? For the same thing? Rhea Ripley and Bayley work well together as tag team. I wish I could have put belts on the line. Power cards, double cost. Double the cost of opposing brands matches for next week's show. We taking chances out here. Only usable on a superstar less than 60 popularity, plus 15 popularity to a superstar after their next match. Oh, and I could choose who it is. Who am I thinking? Shotzi? It would bring Shotzi to a 70. I don't know. Ricochet? Zigman? I'm doing it to the Zigman. Oh, Malik left the party. Damn. We both left the party. Oh, okay, so I gave Zig a thing. I'm gonna use this too. I'm gonna say screw you. Oh, he said invite. He said invite? This is awkward. I muted myself for him. Alright, let's book this show, baby. We're gonna book the show. What do I wanna do? Got Lashley and Cesaro in a gimmick. Maybe I'll have them open the show in a tag. Maybe. Or maybe. Oh no, I need to rest Bobby actually. So what I will do is I will do a call out. Between. So I'm gonna have Cesaro call out Lashley. Let's see how that goes. And then I don't think he gets. I think he's able to rest because he's technically not... Is he not booked like that? I don't think he's being booked necessarily. I think he's... Or maybe he is being booked that way. But if I do... I mean, that worked, but... Here to stay. I might just do that Extreme Rules thing. Or you know what? I'm good. Call out. Chance to begin a rivalry or increase the level of rivalry. Yeah, I'm gonna just do this. I don't think he'll get hurt. He won't get hurt. He's resting. We'll see how that goes. Another promo. I'm gonna put Zigman in a match. I don't know why I call him Zigman. I'd like to get some shmoney. I like money. Ricochet! Oh, he's terrible. Bianca? Bianca, you want to make us some money? Bianca, let's make some money together. Alright, so we're going to do... We're going to do something. Oh, you know what? Can't wait. Oh. I just pressed Y. Interesting. Cool. So Y shows the power cards that are being used. Neat. Can I do a women's she's not even in a rivalry though. I don't know what I want to do. There's no rivalry at all with the women. Let's start one. I'm gonna do damn, her popularity is at 65? Oh, she's way up high because, okay, she was at like a 50, I think. Or 50, or maybe she was at 55. Let's do Rhea. Oh, that's a good matchup. Cause that's, what is Rhea? She's a bruiser? Bruiser versus a cruiserweight? In my opinion, that's a cool match. In my opinion, dog. Let's see. Actually, how do I clear? Or I could do Taker and Kane in the main. Failed commission goal? Ah. Gotcha. I think I'll just do this, and then I'll do the opening match. I'll do that, and then the opening match, I'll do Extreme Rules. I kind of want to do women, but... I don't have that many heals.
You streaming?
I am streaming.
On Twitch?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just put you on in the background and then just add myself.
Oh, you're gonna put me on Twitch?
Yeah.
Alright, that's cool.
I fuck you, bye.
What? What? Disrespect, bro. Absolute disrespect, my bloody bastard, bruv. Oh, I really want to do the women.
Pierre Prince 4 said, where the fuck am I?
Pierre Prince? Who the fuck is Pierre Prince? That's your old ass account. I think. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't know what to do here. Forget it. I'm going to do. Even though I want to do that. It just seems like a weird. Screw it. I'm doing that. Extreme Rules. Interference? Running? Bailey running it on her? Let's do it. I like that. Wait, what? Using a run-in limits your match options to only simulating this match. Would you like to continue? I understand that, but that's also kind of dumb. It'd be cool to, like, see that happen live. And then I don't know what I'm doing here. Tag match? I need Ricochet. Let's do McIntyre and Ricochet versus. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna put Bobby in this spot, but I'm not confirming that. I might sign someone. I got 200,000 doll hairs. These guys are way too expensive. What do I need? I need a heal. I need another dude heal. These are my only options? All these options suck. Oh, wait. Roderick Strong. Roderick, welcome to Schmackdown. I don't even know where your popularity is at, brother. Ooh, and it works, fighter. Fighter and the bruiser. Cool. And then you can do a bunch of other dumb stuff. Interference? You can't do an interference on a tag match? Oh, yeah. Oh, you can. I mean, they only have Bobby, so nah, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do a GM either. All right. I think that's good. I think that's my... I'm even getting these bonuses, which I don't even know. I'm not getting this bonus. Book one, level two or higher rivalry. Okay, I don't really. I mean, I could have done that, but who cares? It's nothing I really want to buy. I'm screwing Raw over immensely. I'm losing Taker in 3 weeks. I'm good. Let's show cost $65,000 in Boston, Massachusetts. Liv Morgan getting ran on. That's not weird. By Bailey. Does she still win, though? She loses. Okay, match. It's okay. Cesaro calling out Lashley. Oh, his thing went from 28 to 40. So if you do a call out and you call someone out, the person being called out is technically not booked. So then that means you can easily rest him and he's not being booked. Haha! Workarounds. I like that there's workarounds. And then we got a tag match. That means nothing. And the good guys win in Ricochet's first match. It was okay. Advertising, Bianca. No fans lost, but we got Shmoney. And the main event, Kane, Taker. Is Kane ever going to win? And he loses again. I think he won in the tag match. Mediocre! How is Kane and Taker mediocre? What? Oh my god. What is this bullshit of a match? What is this main event? Why is it R-Truth and Roman? Side somebody, Raw! Roman, you better win. Roman. Come on, Roman. No way! Amazing! R-Truth is the WWE champion. Why are you sending me Snapchats, bitch? What the fuck is it? What is this? That's your face! What is this? What is that? Poor finale. How was that a poor finale?
Dear Prince 4 said, another emote for Twitch.
What, that face? Maybe your face, not the body. Little dove. Just come again? Match report. Roman Reigns. Wait, Roman Friends defeated by R-Truth. Why you gotta write things like that, game? R-Truth closed match out of... Jesus. R-Truth closed out the match by hitting his finisher on Reigns. Why did that basic? This is too many words. This is so many words to where the ending is just he hit his finisher and pinned him. R-Truth offered a handshake to Reigns after the match in light of the behavior between them. Reigns gave him a slap across the face without hesitating and left the ring while R-Truth was still stunned. Like, that little end part was nice, but he hit his finisher and won. What? What? I just realized this was on TLC! Fucking god damn it. Lost this week, probably. Bayley just came out and attacked Liv Morgan. Wow, that looked like it hurt. You guys can't read it. I really need to fix the webcam. I don't know where to put it. Maybe in the middle? Middle top or middle bottom? I don't know. I'm gonna be in a dark path. Roderick Strong and Ziggler work really well together. Better than Kane and whatever. Drew McIntyre got lucky. Things will be different next time. Okay. Oh, I skipped that, but I think I won that thing. Never seen R-Truth so dominant before on a total rampage. Stop! Why is it gotta be R-Truth? Why is R-Truth the champion, bro? I'm heartless. Come on! Ridiculous, brother. Hey, boss, I've been talking with Kane a lot lately. He had a great idea that we should team up for a tag match. I think we actually make an awesome tag team. What? Sure, Bobby. That actually, you know, now maybe that'll work out. Maybe we'll start something, brother. Dang. You don't seem to realize this, William, but I'm a bit of a master on the mic. Okay,
big dog.
What do you want, a promo? I want to make a mark. I want to make my mark in a promo tonight show. Seems reasonable. Great. He wants to be put in a bloody promo. He wants to promote himself. Fixed match. Guarantees that the chosen superstar will win their match this week. I like that. veto random superstar prevents a random superstar from opposing show from competing next week. I'm okay. This week, promise take her a promo. I got 3 weeks to put Lashley and Kane in a tag match. Okay, so I don't have to do that right now. Schedule a run-in this week. Veto 9. Block an opposing brand from their most popular superstar next week. Schedule a run-in. That's so easy! Okay, Kane, Taker. I don't even know. make me money. Or does it have to be a sell promo? Promise Undertaker a promo appearance this week. So can it just be a advertising or does it have to be self promo? Oh, made a big mistake. I don't even know. I'm gonna take the gamble. I'm gonna advertise. Cause I want money. And hopefully that works out. I don't know what I wanna do. Maybe just get rid of this? Just have Lashley have his tag match with Kane? Well, who are they facing? McIntyre and Ricochet? Asshole's ass. Oh wow, I just put him in the match. That's interesting. But Lashley and Kane. You're gonna pay. Okay. I guess that'll be okay. Maybe. Wait, it says failed commissioner goal. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do a run-in. And I can run in Cesaro on Lashley. And it continues that rivalry. Okay, that's not bad. What do I do with the main event, though? Nice, guys. Let's do another tag with the Whammon. We're gonna have Liv. Wait, is that Liv who's hurt? Or is that Shots? Oh, he's low. So maybe let's do Asuka. Yeah. And Bianca. Asuka and Bianca. Ripley and Bayley. Not bad. Let's put. Oh, there's a. Maybe do a table? But then let's use this. Reduce the probability of that superstar will become injured in the match. Who's the one that's weak? Is it Bayley? Or it's Rhea? Rhea's weak. Okay. Maybe we have a decent chance of injury. Yes. Okay. Let me look at your stupid snap, Malik. He did it again. Who is this guy? What is this? What is that? And you know what? Liv's pretty hurt, isn't she? She needs to rest, actually. Let's do. Whoa. Call out. We're gonna have. Oh no, I forgot. Wait a minute. What do I even have left? Do I have two of those cards? Reduces the probability that I'll be injured. I do have two of those cards. The power card has already been used. Oh, you can only use one a week. Oh. Damn, I don't know what to do. This is bad. I might have to sign another guy. Ooh, Rollins? Rollins. I kind of do need women, but no one, no women are cheap. Well, actually, Alexa. And I think I need heels too. I'm gonna spend some money. I'm getting Seth. And I'm getting Alexa. Also, where the fuck is Cesaro? Hey. Hey, wait a minute. Hey! Oh, he's right there. No, I'm not doing that. Where is Cesaro? Oh, did they do something? Did Raw do something to where I can't use Cesaro? Is that what happened? Oh, I'm having Cesaro do a run-in. Oh, so if I do a run-in, he can't be booked. So maybe I'll turn this off. Rock and roll. So I can use Cesaro. I'll use Cesaro and... Oh, this is a bigger match. Specialists work with anybody. We're gonna do this. They got good stamina. Let's do a normal match. We'll do that. I gotta do a run-in, though. I gotta do... Whoa, she's a five? She's on five? Her against Asuka? Okay. I still need a run-in. No! I need a run-in. It's on the rock and roll! Damn. Maybe I don't... Yeah, let's cut that. Interference, Bliss on Asuka. So then I get that commissioner goal. And I just have McIntyre do a promo about himself, how great he is. It's not bad. Not a bad idea. Screw it, I'm buying it. Do I want to use that next this week? Probably not. Okay, I think we're good. Confirm booking. Okay. I got a run-in. Don't I have a run-in on this match? Oh, yeah, I do. I'm hoping the bad guys win. I shouldn't have did a table match. I don't know why I did a table match. Bad guys win! Let's go! Ooh. 3.5. Okay. Taker. You lost 7 popularity? My god. Oh, I didn't notice Lashley's weak still. Uh-oh. Just a normal tag. Should be okay. And they won! It was okay. Ziggler, your promo did nothing. Please be a good match. It's gotta be a good match, right? Rollins wins? Oh my god. I'm collapsing. They're doing it again? I mean, we did it back to back. Let's go, Roman! Yes! No! It was amazing. I'm blocking it. God, I really need to figure out best spots for the camera. Poor finale. I just went. Got a new rivalry there, which is not cool. Match report. Cesaro second best against Why do they gotta use these words like they're doing something? Cesaro delivered hard slams that quickly winded Rollins. I've seen that sentence before. Rollins closed the match by hitting his finisher. The match worked out overall for an acceptable experience. Enjoyable, but nothing to rave about. It's clear that there was some solid booking decisions made for this match with room to grow upon.
No!
I don't want to. Damn it. I got 65,000 fans. Got 75K. Decent enough promo from Ziggler. Rhea Ripley has been putting in so much work. Kind of. Am I going to get a I need to rest? What the heck was Cesaro thinking, taking the easy way out of his match with that DQ? What?
What?
What? I need to show this?
Hello?
What do you mean, DQ? Boring sellout promo by Taker tonight. Oh, no. Asuka and Bianca work really well together.
Pierre Prince 4 said, I'm gonna say racism.
Pierre Prince 4
said, racism.
I gotta ban you now, bro. I got the veto store! Good show for Raw. So Roman Reigns finally snapped that losing
Pierre
streak.
Pierre Prince 4
turned corn.
Said, you thought I'd say.
Nothing. Roman Reigns takes the belt. R-Truth ain't happy. What is the show that they are booking over there on Raw? It's absolutely horrendous. We're still in first by 12,000 fans. We got 60 more K on them. I really need to move my thing up in like the middle or something. It's tragic.
Pierre Prince 4 said, can I test the Asian words?
Oh my god, Asian words. Maybe. Hey, listen. Something's come up, and all special messages will cost double this week. Okay, well, I just won't run any. And conversation. Hey, my contract is up at SmackDown at the end of the week. What do you want? Be back? I'd be interested in staying. It will cost $41,000.
Pierre Prince 4 said,
oh god.
Ting Wong Ling Ming Chang Shushan Wu Tang.
Wu Tang? What? You're racist, dude. Cancel him. Cancel the R&B artist Lil Dove. Cancel his ass. What do you think? Should I ask Taker to take a pay cut? Do I say yes to $41,000? I can afford it.
Pierre Prince 4 said, she sounds more Asian than what's his face.
Than Asian boy? I mean, what? I mean, Apex bot? Oh no. Oh,
Pierre
no,
Prince 4 said, you should pay Ty Man.
Pay the man? I'm paying him. I'm paying Taker $41,000. His morale went up. Just a reminder to try and ensure that your opening match and your main event are both stronger than the mid-card match.
Pierre Prince 4 said, you got ripped off.
You told me! This guy. Never win with this guy. But the match you think will have the least... What kind of word? Triple H has never used that word in his life. Raucous? Crowd reaction in the middle of the card? This game is literally telling me make the
Pierre
go to the
Prince
bathroom
4
match.
Said, I'm gonna knock your fucking head off your fucking shoulders.
Excuse me? I'll kick your ass, kid. I told you! Kane and I really hit it off as a team last week. Thanks for pairing us up! We're looking forward to the next tag match! There's no tag titles! Did you hear the crowd last week?
Pierre Prince 4 said, Craigasm.
Hey, William. You've seen the work I've been putting in. But I know I could do more for the brand. What do you want? What do you want, McIntyre? I'm ready to run a main event match. I know the fans will be excited for it. This would mean a lot to me and for my career. Sure thing, dude. You got it, Drew? I don't know what Oh, we're at the pay-per-view? Oh, you want a main event match at the pay-per-view?
Pierre Prince 4 said, I'm back to the grind.
I'm back to the grind. All right, bruv. Nice
schemer. Oh! Nice schemer. Damn, she really grown up.